this again, but, I don't want to leave my cord running all the time either. There we go.